bass primarily in the flooded creek mouths and in flooded eddies around the main shoreline of the river. Guess how many smallmouths we caught? A total of one.